Hello friends, welcome to Arshit Stock Business News. And friends, today we are going to see Saint Limited Q1 financial year 2022 results. So friends, the company announced good results, but there is a slight drop comparing with sequentially, that means quarter on quarter. So last quarter it posted 1133 crores as revenue and net profit 103 crores. But this financial year, the revenue drops 4%, 4.37%, 1,083 crores. So 4% decrement on top side, and net profit increases 11.5%, like 115 crores as a net profit. So year on year, it's very good results. And see here, like revenue 2% up and like net profit 41% up. So today itself it rallied nearly 8%. So friends, tomorrow we didn't expect much move in Saint Limited, but still it's good results, friends. And thank you very much. And if you like our videos, please subscribe my channel and share my channel.